The Annunciation of Jesus, Novena, Day 4. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Come, O Holy Ghost, fill the hearts of thy faithful, and kindle in them the fire of thy love. Send forth thy Spirit, and they shall be created, and thou shalt renew the face of the earth. Let us pray. O God, who hast taught the hearts of the faithful by the light of the Holy Spirit, grant us by the same Spirit to relish what is right, and evermore to rejoice in His consolation. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. O Virgin Mary, on the day of thy Annunciation, thou wast found by Gabriel the Archangel, quick and ready to do God's will, when it pleased the Most Holy Trinity to await thy consent in order to redeem the world. Enable me in every good and bad fortune to turn to God with resignation and say, Be it done unto me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. The Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of Heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mother of God, pray for us. Holy Virgin of Virgins, pray for us. Mother of Christ, pray for us. Mother of the Church, pray for us. Mother of Divine Grace, pray for us. Mother most pure, pray for us. Mother most chaste, pray for us. Mother inviolate, pray for us. Mother undefiled, pray for us. Mother most amiable, pray for us. Mother most admirable, pray for us. Mother of good counsel, pray for us. Mother of our Creator, pray for us. Mother of our Savior, pray for us. Virgin most prudent, pray for us. Virgin most venerable, pray for us. Virgin most renowned, pray for us. Virgin most powerful, pray for us. Virgin most merciful, pray for us. Virgin most faithful, pray for us. Mirror of justice, pray for us. Seat of wisdom, pray for us. Cause of our joy, pray for us. Spiritual vessel, pray for us. Vessel of honor, pray for us. Singular vessel of devotion, pray for us. Mystical rose, pray for us. Tower of David, pray for us. Tower of ivory, pray for us. House of gold, pray for us. Ark of the Covenant, pray for us. Gate of Heaven, pray for us. Morning Star, pray for us. Health of the sick, pray for us. Refuge of sinners, pray for us. Comforter of the afflicted, pray for us. Help of Christians, pray for us. Queen of Angels, pray for us. Queen of Patriarchs, pray for us. Queen of Prophets, pray for us. Queen of Apostles, pray for us. Queen of Martyrs, pray for us. Queen of Confessors, pray for us. Queen of Virgins, pray for us. Queen of All Saints, pray for us. Queen conceived without original sin, pray for us. Queen assumed into Heaven, pray for us. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, pray for us. Queen of the Family, pray for us. Queen of Peace, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, Spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we to whom the incarnation of Christ thy Son was made known by the message of an angel, made by his passion and cross, be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us. Amen. And may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived of the Holy Ghost. Let us pray. O God, who by the message of an angel didst will that the divine word should take flesh of the Blessed Virgin Mary, grant unto us thy suppliance, that we who believe her to be truly the Mother of God may be helped by her intercession with thee. O God, the Shepherd and Ruler of all the faithful, graciously look down upon thy servant, whom thou hast chosen to be the pastor of thy church, and grant him, we beseech thee, both by word and example, so to direct those over whom thou hast placed him, that together with the flock entrusted to his care, he may attain eternal life. O God, our refuge and strength, who art the author of all holiness, listen to the pious prayers of thy church, and grant what we ask in faith we may effectually obtain, through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.